is the leader in a really agile company? What are some of the things, the traits that he or she must possess to be there at the top? You talked a little bit about vision, mm-hmm. Talked a little bit about trust.
So, fascinating set of conversations about the role of leadership and culture in all of this. One of the challenges, I think, in shaping the framework for agility or having these conversations in general is that these worlds of academic literature and practitioner literature are really segmented. You know, there's this entire genre of leadership and culture, and then there's strategy, and then there's finance, and then there's risk, and in military, etc. And these are not often connected. So you can talk a lot about leadership, but not really talk about how that affects strategy, or the other way around. How the best strategy could be really hampered by the lack of leadership or a poor culture. So we tried to unify all of this. And from that perspective, the role of leader or a commander is indispensable. You know, there are only certain things that leaders can do. You mentioned vision. Only they can develop the true vision for the organization and make sure that's viable for the environment at hand. Only they can visualize the entire plan for the whole organization, how multiple lines of business and campaigns and initiatives all come together. And U.S. military really emphasizes that role of a leader in visualizing how the entire thing is going to unfold and how if something unexpected happens, you will create a new line of offense or divert resources in certain ways. Only leaders who have the entire responsibility and understand the entire picture can do that. So that's the role of vision and planning in that. But the equally important role that they play is to create the culture and organization in the next generation of leaders who can then take all of that and really go and execute and implement. And of course, all of these folks at different organizational levels will encounter their own surprises and obstacles and challenges and opportunities. So they too need to be agile, just in different ways. So the role of a leader is to create this vision and planning, but then create the culture, knowledge, and the setting where others can be agile too. And that will require them to be properly trained, properly motivated, but also trusting that their colleagues and their leaders got their back.